Welcome to Buck.
Welcome to Console Commandants. I'm Hector.
I'm Dector.
No, Helter is I'm what Helter. I meant to say.
That's what I meant to say.
I'm Hootler.
I'm Hootler.
I'm Hitlay.
I'm Wormler.
Hitlay.
Welcome to Hitlay. We're playing Worms 87.
What's with the hat?
I'm a parachute, man.
Is that what your equipped is right now?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't know why.
Can you fly, spaceman?
Yeah, I can fly. I'm a spaceman.
Look like green water.
Do you think I was killing myself?
Yeah.
Only in real life.
I won't allow it.
Only after a breakup, bro.
Yeah. Only when I'm Chandler.
Yeah, we all have girlfriends.
We're all Chandler.
We're
all Chads.
We don't use OKCupids or Tindrs.
We use Kick like real men.
Duh.
Where our cocks are huge, man.
Get it straight.
Watch our How to Get Women Easy on Kick tutorial now. Step one, just like a little teaser. Step one, pretend to be black. Okay.
Step two, touch kids.
Step two is optional, okay? Like, you could touch kids, but it's helpful if you don't. But if you do touch kids, it doesn't affect your performance.
Yeah!
Yeah, we're not responsible for anything that happens.
Yeah.
Well, you have to... Here's how it works. Like, you fuck the kids, and it's like their buttholes are tight.
Sorry.
So it's like it doesn't even matter.
We don't condone that.
Yeah, we don't condone that. It's constant common us. And now on Jake's... therealchick.youtube.com... It's a different story.
We only support the most good, wholesome, G-rated things.
We only support censored cock missionary position.
I'll get you.
There we go.
Fuck?
I'll get you.
So, Anthony, pure boy over here, do you know about censored cocks?
What about it?
It's in Japanese.
They censor the pee-pee.
They have porn, but they censor the cock. Did you know that?
Nope.
Well, now you do.
And knowing is 1/8 of the battle.
Do you have any questions about that?
Do they also censor the vajayjay?
No. Why would they?
So what's that teach you? What did you learn today, Anthony?
That Japanese are as weird as you get, always.
As weird as you get, always.
Anthony gets it, folks. That was the correct answer.
Break yourself, fool. It's time.
Jake, you're weird enough to know. Do you know why they censored the pee-pees?
Yeah.
Why?
To frustrate me.
So I'd pay to uncensor it.
I'll pay for your
David.
I pulled an Anthony.
Jake, I'll pay for your plane ticket. You're going to Japan.
Okay. What am I gonna do there?
Your goal is to figure out why they censor pee-pees.
You're gonna have to hook up with the Asian woman.
All right.
And when you get to the sexual,
but I don't like bestiality.
Well, get over it. You're part beast. So get out there.
Part beast. Okay.
You're dragonborn.
Hey, I'll buy you the costumes. You do the part.
The costumes?
What would he dress as?
Yeah.
Werewolf.
That's what Asian women wear. They really like it hairy.
Yeah.
That would explain all the Japanese men then. You know, how they're the hairiest beings in the world, right, Anthony?
Duh.
Like Anthony knows anything other than everything.
I like to imagine when things are about to get
hairy.
Hairy. Instead of pulling out a condom, it's just like blur. Like just blur.
A sensor bar.
Hell yeah.
So I gotta kill these faggots.
That's wrong, Jake. What if they're just straight?
What if they're just straight?
Yeah.
Well, I'll still kill them, but like,
What if they're our friends?
Well, then they're still gay, though.
No.
Fuck yeah. One down, 8 to go. Hitler was right!
First the worms, then high school.
What, the mustache?
Watch Soul Brother number 3.
What was Hitler right about? Wasn't the
facial
only thing
grooming.
I can think of is the mustache.
Well, and ethnic cleansing, but... I'm sorry, are you gonna disagree here?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think the only good thing he did was that mustache.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I guess you and Michael Jordan are in agreeance. That's who wore the Hitler stash, right? Was it Michael Jordan?
Yeah.
I think so, yeah.
Does anyone know why that happened?
He wanted to bring it back. He thought he was good enough to un-Hitler it.
That's great. That's cocky, but great.
No! I didn't know
that's,
that, but
that's
yeah.
Jordan. Cocky, but great.
What the fuck even?
I think he was singing to himself.
It's like drunk Irish.
It's time
that's
to, it's time
most
to,
Irish.
It's time to stir the soup.
That, thank you for that traditional Irish thing.
Stirring the soup.
Of worms.
That's why I tell the women that gossip at my store. It's like, stop stirring the soup.
Oh, I stop stirring the soup.
That's how you get them to leave you alone.
Okay. Yeah, they will leave you alone, you crazy man.
Stop stirring the soup.
Stop stirring the soup.
I'm glad that did 6 damage.
It was realistic. Cluster bombs.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my.
Oh.
That's okay. It should only do 6 fucking damage.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
There we go.
It's just more of a terrain destroyer.
I guess.
Hey. You wanna fuck?
Yeah, let's fuck. Let's
That's
do
what
it,
David Andy. Worm says to all the other worm bitches on the yard.
Where do they meet up?
Yeah, they meet up.
Giacomo's peanut brittle.
Huh. That's where David works. He cans peanut brittle.
You know,
I've seen David at work. It's actually really hard to can peanut brittle because sometimes you'll get a shipment and it won't be like peanut brittle, it'll be like snakes.
Yeah.
And they'll just like hop out of the box.
and they'll go all over the place.
And then you have to grab those and just put those in the can because that's what they sent you.
Didn't you know snakes is an endangered species?
What I like to do is do that to David as a practical joke. And when he grabs 2 snakes, and I just be like, yeah, 2 fists to David. That's a good boy.
All I like to do is I like to get David to like start packing it. Like, oh, it's David. It's just like your work, right? But then it's 2 snakes. They're like, haha, you're adopted.
Damn.
Hell yeah. It's Worm like, adoption is no joke. Donate now to David Worm Adoption.
David, you go to david.worm.com, ASPCA.
You know we need all the orphans.
So it's just one more, I think.
Use the hashtag me too, but I liked it.
Guys, we need the orphans for the war.
Just so you know, that was an onion thing.
Yeah.
Fucking great.
Me too, but I liked it. That sounds like something you'd find at like t-shirt hell or something.
Yeah.
Fire.
Don't blow up my worm friend. His name is Tom Courtney.
You know, I have a plan for the upcoming war.
The upcoming
Which
war?
One?
The race war?
No.
Which one?
The war.
Okay.
The war.
So World War 3?
Yes.
Okay.
We get our orphans. We have them fuck each other.
Okay,
make
so X-Men.
More orphan babies.
So X-Men.
And we'll keep supplying orphans and use them as soldiers.
We'll keep supplying orphans.
This just sounds like
What are we
X-Men
supplying the orphans with, Anthony? If we're supplying orphans.
Well, they reproduce.
They reproduce.
At an exponential rate.
An exponential rate?
They will supply
Are
them
they rabbits?
Yes. And we'll supply them with guns.
Okay.
Alright.
And we solve our war problem.
What's the new Marvel thing that isn't X-Men but is?
Inhumans.
Yeah. We'll just say it's that.
Okay.
There we go.
That is what Inhumans is about. I've skipped one. How dare I?
But how do we know that we got a spar in the last bullying thing?
A spar? I think you really are Scottish, Lincoln.
Why?
Oi, we got Oy. A spar.
Spar.
We got a spar in bowling. Lincoln fuck sheep. That's the secret.
Take my cherry.
Take my cherry. Although, God.
There's
nothing
fucking
insist.
Weird about that.
Well, if you insist. You want to do it, Anthony?
Yeah.
That's my All favorite right. pickup line at the bar. It's like, hey, I'll take your cherry.
So Anthony's gonna have sex for the first time. That's
yes.
what this means.
I needed to take my cherry worms.
Just so you know, this would like, if we're going with this metaphor, this is rape.
I so. Want the rape.
Well, they're
we
asking.
Know.
They're
never,
literally asking for it.
Never,
that's what it said.
I never felt
take
alive.
My cherry. You don't get any weapons to start. You're a dummy.
I never felt alive.
That's a good point.
I never feel alive.
This is like statutory rape, then.
Yeah.
I never got to be an emo.
Okay. Why? What stopped you?
Virgin.
Virgin.
I don't think that would stop you very
If anything,
much.
That would help you.
Yeah.
no one.
I think if anything stopped you, Anthony, it's the lack of ability to know how to dye your hair.
Nah. I don't like dyeing hair.
You would get the hair dye, like super cheap, and you would just like assume you just put it in your hair and wash it out immediately.
Anthony's learning the secrets.
Am I?
Do you even know how to beat this level?
Fucking, do you know the secrets?
No.
Probably should learn the secrets.
The secrets.
I don't want to know the secrets. That's gay.
But you're right. Also, you know what's a secret? Asking for consent. So just ignore that.
Spell gay. Spell gay, Anthony.
Y-A-G.
That's correct. unless you're in Spanish, in which case it's F-A-G-G-O-T.
Actually, you know dog spelled backwards is God.
Okay.
Do you know that God spelled backwards is Anthony? What the fuck are you talking about?
Yeah. I don't know.
Make a move before the
ghetto eats you alive. I'm just gonna cluster all my worms together.
What could go wrong? What could fucking go wrong?
Hey, those worms want to fuck, okay?
They want to fuck. I want to give them a chance.
I'm just letting them, like, express their gayness.
They do look like little penises. That's what made Anthony gay as a child.
Oh, shit.
Good job, Tetris.
Yeah.
Dropping the ball as always.
He was going to record with the rest of them, but he decided to just, like, sit there and... play on his phone.
According to the bars, we're already winning, so obviously the goal is not to kill them, because there's only, like, fucking two of them, or one of them.
Just one. We gotta get a thing.
Does he know what the thing is?
It's over there.
What is it?
I have no idea.
Fucking... it's probably a cherry.
No! Oh, okay.
You lucky son of a bitch.
Yeah.
I'm trying to do the double flip.
You're just lucky the colliders are wrong in this game.
What's a collider?
Maybe they never wrong.
Literally nothing. It's literally God.
I like God.
It's literally evolution.
I like evolution.
So, like evolution, it came from monkeys, and that's all you need to know.
I like monkeys.
Good.
I like monkey pussy.
Yeah, no, that's oddly specific.
What's odd about it?
Where did you see a monkey pussy?
At the zoo.
Did you take a picture of it?
I fucked it.
What?
That's what you picked up.
What the fuck is it?
It's a low gravity hat.
Oh. That's cool,
I
guess.
You have to activate it, though. I wouldn't do it yet, though.
Yeah, I probably need it, like, much later.
I like crawling on dead giant. Yeah. It's fucking creepy.
It is creepy. Yeah, it is pretty weird that, like, everything is terrain, so it doesn't move.
Yeah. That makes you ask, like, what?
I want to.
I said I had to.
Hey, what happens when there's, like, a hole in a bridge? What do you fucking do?
You go through it.
Yeah, you just go through it. Fucking cunt.
I fall.
I
dive through.
Isn't that how Santa gets through the roof?
That's how Santa gets through the roof.
He jumps through the hole. Oh, my fucking God. Oh, my
strike two.
Fucking God.
I like strike.
I like baseball.
Baseball. Strike.
It's bridge time again, Anthony.
You think it's a ball or strike three? You're out because you're out of balls, literally. Because you only have two.
Well, strike three.
Makes
though.
You think.
Made you think.
Go. Never mind. Don't go. Don't go watch that.
It used to be good. Now it's an its own thing. Now.
Yeah, it's bad now.
I like cartoonists. Having BuzzFeed lives.
What the fuck is that ant doing?
Just hold up. Or hold the jump.
The ant's just like eating out this volcano right now.
Yeah. Homing missile.
And...
you don't get to!
Is he just skipping?
He's waiting to die.
Yeah, not doing shit.
Is that long range enough?
Yeah. It's a homing missile, you faggot.
I don't think he knows how to use it. You know how to use
it? Go select it. R2. Confirm it. You didn't. R2 again. Press the fire button when you have aimed it.
16, 15, 14, 13, 13, 12, 11, 10.
Hole and fire.
5.
Make your move before the ghetto eats you alive.
There you go. Was that it?
Yep. Yeah. You said to find a weapon to kill him with.
Oh, okay. What's that fucking noise? I guess that was just him dying.
Yeah. It's worm sex.
I like worm pussy. I never used a homing before.
Didn't we get the spare?
Yeah. You want to see? Oh, his box.
He died.
Box gone.
And
oh no. Oh no no no. Donkey plant grow out of ground.
He must be the same race as the Katamari.
It reminds me of the polling pin being like happy the ball goes away and then the fucking herd of balls show up with the horns.
Oh, I
know. This is just Katamari. He's just
why?
Because he's just collecting objects and
is there any child porn in here?
Yes.
Then it's not Katamari. Or there is?
Yeah, there is.
Well then it is Katamari.
Well, break it out then. Yeah. What are we doing?
Why are you
here?
Holding out on us?
What do you think the worms are representing?
What do you think? Why are we recording right now?
no one can hear you clean.
The planet of the spotless robots being ducted in dirty soiled crates, then has to be down twice, sending in the cleanup king to deal with a mess. Get those crates collected and deal with the offending worms.
The racist?
Racism is great.
Yeah.
Racism
no.
keeps us separate but equal. High five.
Yeah.
Is that why we have the 3/5 rule?
Yeah,
It's the 3/5 rule. That's why there's only 3 of us recording right now, but there's 5 of us in this house right now.
Yeah. That's what the libs don't want you to know. I was gonna say that would be death, right? That's water.
If you're a pussy.
Yeah.
Kick him.
No pain, no rape.
Kung Fu!
So, that space is death, right?
Yep.
Cool.
That water. Don't blow me up, Whitey.
So, it's poison water.
Don't blow me up, Whitey.
I guess the rocket's, like, impervious.
Well, so you can turn on, like, indestructible terrain for some of these things. We're gonna blow up all the juice.
Oh, I see. There's only one worm for us.
Yeah.
Damn.
I won't waste that. I'm gonna do this one. That's the sound Anthony makes when he's sucking dick.
Hey.
Oi.
It has secret milk.
Secret milk.
What's secret about it?
You have
to fucking unlock it?
Uncle told me it was secret.
That's really fucked up, Anthony.
There's a secret key that you have to get.
The way you said that makes me think someone actually told that to you.
No.
That was like a real life experience for you.
Unfortunately, no.
Unfortunately.
Unfortunately. Yeah.
Unfortunately.
Good.
What kind of kung fu do you do, David?
Fat food.
Lucha rolls.
Yes, I like fat food better.
Space.
Yeah. Oh,
shit. He's crying.
All right.
Because he's a little bitch.
Here comes David.
Oh, they had a bazooka. Oh, well. Where's the crates at? Oh. There it is. There it is.
Apparently not screaming because no one can hear you when you clean.
That's funny.
Now you have bazooka.
You're funny, Anthony.
I am?
Yes.
Damn, I should have went into comedy.
Yeah. Tell me your favorite stand-up skit you do, Anthony.
There was this dog who came into a bar.
All right.
He came into a butt.
He
came into a butt.
He asked, what happened to his paw? Or, no, wait.
Oh.
No way.
I fucked it up.
Oh. No, he just comes in, the dog comes in, and he's looking for the one who shot his paw.
Wow. That actually wasn't terrible for him. Because I can see a stand-up comic just being like, I have a great joke for everyone.
Hey, Anthony.
Yeah?
What's the longest word in the English language?
Super foolishious. Mississippi.
Lincoln, what's the longest word in the English language? Smiles. Because there's a mile between the first and last letter.
Good.
John!
Did you just make up the fucking dog thing on the spot, Anthony? Have you ever heard of that before?
Yeah, I got it from a joke book.
Garfield, I take it?
No.
Garfield and Friends.
It was this book that I got as a kid that had, like, a book list of jokes.
My mom locked me in the basement, and she, like, pried my eyes open and forced me to watch the entirety of Garfield and Friends. Oh, look at this.
Share me tempers.
You would try this, Anthony?
Sure!
Hell yeah.
I can stand to laugh.
That's what we're here for, aren't we?
To die and laugh.
Yeah.
Well, that's what the audience is here for. I'm here to laugh at myself.
Do you not like yourself?
Yeah, my name's David.
Look at this cool pirate place.
We'll have to defeat the enemy.
Typhoid. Scurvy. I like diseases. Hi, Captain. This is like a metaphor.
For scurvy?
Well, because we have to face things like typhoid and scurvy, and we have to rescue the captain.
Yeah.
These are like all the ways that pirates can die.
This is like the metaphor for the plot of the next Pirates of the Caribbean movie.
Yeah.
Except to be good.
No, it won't be good. It's impossible to be good now.
It'll be like a weird fucked up art film.
Yeah.
Johnny Depp will get high and direct it himself.
He'll still be in it, but he'll be the director too.
Yeah.
Yeah, feeling tight.
You gonna blow up scurvy down there?
Yeah.
The only thing they have left to do, Anthony, is remake the good movies and make sure they're bad. Which I hope is what they do.
You just pressed it.
Yeah, I forgot you were supposed to hold it. Yeah.
You're a dumb boy.
I completely agree with you.
There's no way they'll ever do anything good.
Put your finger in front of my face, I'll fucking bite it off!
Yeah, the fifth movie was just...
No, it was
so
great.
So was the fourth, and so was the third.
And the second, and the first, and
hey.
the amusement park, Rick.
Hey, the soundtrack's great in the first two movies, don't you?
I agree.
We're about to fight, apparently.
The third movie is where it kind of went downhill.
Well, you have to hold down the fort, Anthony, and Lincoln are about to go outside and fight.
To be honest, I thought they should have just stopped after the third movie.
Yeah.
I think they should have made a movie about a different Disney amusement park, right?
Yeah.
They should have done a It's a Small World movie. Also starring Johnny Depp.
Yeah.
Typhoid.
I would have been just happy if they stopped after the second or even the first one.
Wow, you fucked up, Anthony.
Just because, like, they could just not continue.
There we go.
Dragging everything
into
the ground.
What the fuck? What the fuck were you doing?
I was trying to. Damn it.
I was so hoping you would die.
It's okay.
Just because that would have been perfect.
I can't wait for the next Star Wars movie where they realize that, people don't care about each other, and that there's a problem with economic inequality,
but
and then they free animals.
That's why they say Finn, because
they
need
for that
to
either.
Stop the oppression.
I like when they free the slaves, animals, and it's like, oh, the real enemy was capitalism
the whole time. Fucking, that's what pissed me off about the newest movie. It's just like, hey, look at these evil people profiting off a war. Let's free the animals.
Yeah.
Nothing wrong here. No weird disconnect at all.
We're not gonna free, like, the slave kids. We're gonna free the animals.
Hell yeah.
They're just gonna, like, go off and run in with the fucking herd and probably just die.
That'd have been great if, like, they just run off and, like, went to, like, a cul-de-sac and hear screaming.
That would've been great. That'd be great, because you see, like, where they start... They're gonna run off the cliff, but, like, they turn and they join the herd. It'd have been great if, like, the spaceship that picks them up just, like, crashes into them and they all fucking die.
Hell yeah.
All the animals are dead, and they're fucking Finn and Rose are just like, eh, fuck it. Let's leave.
Eh, no harm, no foul.
At least we tried.
That must be the jetpack over there.
That must be the jetpack over there.
Yeah, I can't really do anything.
I can't really do nothing. You can do a girder if you weren't a retard.
I don't know what that is.
I don't know what that
is. You know what a girder is?
We used it before.
Oh, is that the rope?
Yeah, it's the rope, Anthony. It's the rope. Hang yourself with it. Now.
I can't.
Now. Excuse me, I'm just gonna go,
yell. I'm gonna go yell in space.
Okay.
Okay.
I saw a pen!
I helped you!
He missed, like a faggot.
Yeah. Not like you, Anthony. You never miss or be gay.
The reason you couldn't hear me in the background is because I was yelling in space, where there's no noise. You did it! Oh, what? Was it a jetpack? That's a funny way to spell jetpack.
Well, sorry.
I'm sorry.
I couldn't help myself.
I can't help being wrong all the time.
I can't help being gay.
I'm not judging you for being wrong. I'm judging because you're like, I don't know how to use a girder. That's probably a jetpack. I'll just use that. I won't learn how to use a fucking girder or even what it is. Hey, fuck it.
Yay, David killed Scurvy.
Hey, I'm not Scottish.
Okay. You even know what Scottish means?
Scottish.
What are the odds?
Race.
What are the odds that David could get scurvy?
Do you know how often he brushes his teeth?
I don't. That's why I'm asking.
Can we assume it's probably less, the most once a day?
Yeah.
So it's possible. Well, we know where he lives.
Well, it's all about eating the fruits.
Well, I'm pretty sure if you don't eat any fruit and you still brush your teeth, you probably would be okay.
You might, but if you don't, you'd be fucked up.
Yeah,
if you don't,
well,
if you don't get the
tomato,
right...
though.
That's true.
He probably would be fine. God, if anything, it'd be Anthony over here.
Anthony, when's the last time you ate a fruit?
Wow. That's really bad.
Link.
You have to fucking think about it.
When's the last time you ate a fruit, Lincoln?
This morning.
What kind of fruit was it?
Apple.
I had an apple yesterday, so...
When's the last time you had a fucking fruit, Anthony?
You forever really... ago.
Holy fuck. Was it more than like 3 weeks ago?
Probably
oh
was.
Oh my fucking god.
You're gonna get scurvy, Anthony. It's funny because you already look like you could be a pirate.
Ahoy, matey.
It's less so now that you've shaved your beard, but... Remember when it was long? And he actually looked
like
a pirate?
Well, he like trimmed it.
Yeah, it's still there.
Yeah.
It's just
not homeless.
Yeah, it's not bushy anymore. It's like the, just like right on the face kind of beard.
Yeah.
You blew up, who the fuck? Cutlass. So
he did.
He was spinning.
No!
I like rape.
Hell yeah.
Tetris is still alive.
No. Nah.
Tetris is my homeboy.
Tetris is pretty lame. So we have to get the captain on that ship.
Yeah, I know.
How are we going to do that? If only there was an item in your inventory that could help you do that.
I don't think it can.
I'll just give up.
You want to make it big?
No.
Square.
No.
Square.
No.
Oh, would you look at that?
No.
That sort of covers your... entire fucking area, doesn't it?
Oh, yeah.
It's almost like it's easy as fuck to use.
It's a shield now.
It's a shield now. I'm Anthony. I'm gonna use my platform as a shield.
Tetris, no!
Not Chandler. I mean Tetris.
I believed in new Tetris.
I mean green bean machine.
I'm sorry, Yoshi Cookie. I'm sorry, Puzzle Combat.
Puzzle Combat, go.
I'm just going to hide in here.
I'm just gonna hide.
I'm just gonna crawl under a rock.
That's what I'm gonna do.
I'm just gonna get scurvy and die.
I'm safe in this hole.
So, Anthony, when's the last time you ate a vegetable?
Does rice count?
You know,
let's say no.
Let's say yes. How long ago was that?
2 days ago?
So that means it's been 2 days since you ate anything that you cannot describe as fucking junk food. Because rice was the first thing that came to mind when you thought, huh, not junk food.
Yep.
Holy fuck, dude. What's the last thing you ate that wasn't McDonald's?
Well, I don't eat just McDonald's. I just eat meat.
Okay, what's the fucking meat you eat, bro?
Spaghetti.
Spaghetti is meat.
Are you fucking real?
Yeah.
What kind of meat do you think spaghetti is?
Yeah, what's...
Meat and noodles.
Meat and noodles.
Not spaghetti, meat and noodles.
Yeah.
What kind of fucking meat?
Ground beef.
So you put ground beef in noodles?
Yeah.
It's in the sauce, isn't it?
We use spaghetti sauce.
Yeah, it's in the sauce.
Okay.
That's what he means.
So, really unhealthy sugar meat.
Yeah. Isn't really sugar meat.
You don't think spaghetti sauce is sugar meat?
Well, the spaghetti sauce doesn't have any meat in it.
Nigga. Nigga. You just said.
It's a Prego sauce or whatever.
I hate how stupid you are. Go get your Prego thing.
Anthony, besides rice, what was the last vegetable you ate?
It probably had to be corn.
All right. And when was this?
Oh my fucking god. I was a young lad.
It's been 8 years.
I have great health.
You have great health insurance? I should hope so.
Yum.
Yum.
Diabetes is yummy.
I like pee-pees. What's the last vegetable you ate, Lincoln? What was it and when?
Peas. Also like 10 a.m.
Nice.
Peas.
Mine was baby spinach, and it was Thursday night.
Did you do it cooked?
No, it was raw.
That sounds icky.
Nah.
Did you eat it in a salad or did you just eat it raw?
I ate it raw.
You're a fucking monster.
It was, it's like one of those you get in, like, the clear, like, plastic trays.
Oh, yeah.
So it was just the leaves.
Gotcha.
And they were all, like, refrigerated and stuff. So it was sort of like eating lettuce, except it tastes a little bit more bitter, but it's alright.
Bro, like this spinach. Is fucked. Like, yeah, there's been people coming for no, but the shelf life for baby spinach is just like a day.
Okay.
Watch Sonic for High. So, do you agree with that? Is the shelf life for baby spinach like a day?
If you don't refrigerate it.
Sounds about right.
Yeah.
If you refrigerate, is it like a week?
If you keep the like the lid on it the entire time, then you could probably get a few weeks at it.
Hell yeah.
But if you like just leave it in the fridge with the fucking lid off, then it'll probably last a week at best. And if you don't refrigerate it, then yeah.
Hey Anthony, when's the last time you ate anything that was a green leaf?
Raviolis.
Are you fucking with us? Are you fucking?
I don't do lettuce, bro.
Okay. There's options.
Such as?
Nate, what's the last green vegetable you've eaten?
Corn.
Corn is yellow. Green vegetable. Unless you're eating, like, the husk around the corn, that doesn't fucking count.
I hope you are.
If you are, then I will... Take back everything I said about your fucking poor health. Because if you're eating the corn with the husk, that just means you're like a goat, man.
Yeah.
And you just eat whatever's in front of you.
The last thing I probably ate green was lettuce, and that was when I was 16.
Holy fuck.
When you were 16.
Yeah.
Holy
tell the audience how old you are right now.
I'm good.
45.
Lincoln, 45.
Tell us the story, because clearly you remember it. What was the event?
I didn't even fucking realize that. Yeah, you remember eating fucking lettuce at age 16.
It was either 16, 17, or 18.
So clearly you forgot, like, you were tricked into eating it.
No, I wasn't tricked, I was forced.
At gunpoint.
What happened?
Captain of the ship,
what made
dummy.
Who forced you to and why?
My mom.
Why?
Because she thought it'd be a waste to eat tacos with just meat and cheese.
That's fucking great.
You know, it's funny, Anthony, because that Thursday when I was eating spinach, I was eating fucking tacos. That was the meal of the night. But you know what? I just put them separate. Because you can do that if you want, Anthony. And it'll probably taste better.
My mom put it in together.
Oh, call her a cunt and say, just give me the lettuce. Just give me the lettuce.
That was the only way he was going to eat the lettuce, if it was shoved in with the meat and the cheese.
Yep, there you go.
Actually, no. The last...
Put your captain on the ship, you fucking idiot.
The last vegetable I ate was carrots, actually.
Yeah, okay.
We were talking about green shit.
Yeah.
That's why we were talking about lettuce.
But it counts.
Yeah, if you want to talk, if you talk vegetable in general.
Yeah.
We were just curious about greens.
We didn't ask you what's the least healthy vegetable you ate.
Potatoes.
That's a good contest of which one's worse. Probably potatoes.
Yeah.
I like mashed potatoes.
Of course you do.
I don't like potatoes at all, really. Unless they are, in fry form.
Just I like it with 11 herbs and spices.
You can do another girder next time.
Yep, that's what I plan on doing.
Anthony, this is the Roast Anthony show.
Is it?
Yeah.
I thought it was the Casa Commandant show.
So...
What's the difference?
So Anthony's just going to outlive us, even though he doesn't deserve to.
Yeah.
Oh, I know.
Anthony, do you think your body compensates for lack of vegetables by, growing your, hippie beard?
Maybe.
Could be.
It's all the nutrients it needs are in there. I think there's, some weird, alien parasite inside of you, Anthony.
Yeah.
That was smart.
That's why you like Venom so much, is you are Venom.
We are Venom. We are one.
Oh, great. I'm glad that you're singing wrestling songs.
You're literally the edgy, dumbest character ever to make it to the canon of Marvel, which is Deadpool mixed with Venom. That's your internal soul, Anthony.
Venpool.
Just so you know, it's fucking real.
Yeah, I know.
I knew you would. I just want to make sure I wasn't just daydreaming of that shit. Did you know that was fucking real?
Yes.
I'm inside.
Good.
We did it. Yeah.
What do you think about dead Venom?
I think it's eh.
Hell yeah.
So you gotta kill the guy now, I guess, because I thought it said you gotta get to the ship. I guess.
He'll come to me.
He'll come to me. I am the greatest of strategists.
Go.
I freed the slaves as a goof.
Oh, man.
I did it to trigger the Democrats.
Aw. I don't wanna.
Blinken free slaves to literally trigger the Democrats.
I made it all the way to the boat. Faggots.
Faggots. Anthony. I guess we're not supposed to get to the boat. Then I have no idea why the fuck it was saying shit at the top about going to the fucking boat.
Maybe you have to break it from the anchor.
Maybe. So that's the only...
No, shit. No!
Next time on Console Commandants, Anthony Trapp.
That's what you get for not eating your veggies, Anthony. This.
He should have ate his veggies. That's us when you die.